Hey everyone, it's the Honey Badger, and it is time for Badger's Picks for Season 3, Week 27. I'm going to let you know who's free this week, which you can already see, and I'm going to give you my recommendations this week for who I think you should try out. And yeah, we're going to go ahead and cover that stuff. Let's do it! Free this week, we have Anivia, Cho'Gath, Jax, Taric, Mordekaiser, Garen, Urgot, Caitlyn, Lulu, and Lissandra. As for my first pick this week, it's gonna be Jax. I think Jax is a really, really good champion. You can play him with tons of damage if you want, or you can play him as pretty tanky, and he still does lots of damage just because his kit works out really well that way. He's pretty easy to get used to, and the better you are with him, it really does show with skill. So it works well for anybody who's newer to the game, and it works well for anybody who isn't newer to the game. So give Jax a shot. He is really fun. You can take him top lane, or you can take him jungle. He's got really good gank. So like I was saying, give him a try, and you'll definitely enjoy your time playing Jax. My second pick for this week is gonna be Mordekaiser. He's one of my favorite champions in the game, and one of my very first champions I ever really got to play over and over and over. He's just got a really fun kit. It's also kind of ridiculous, and when you are murdering everyone on the enemy team with their AD carry as your pet, nothing feels better than just rolling their faces over and over. So go ahead and try out Mordekaiser. Tons of fun. And just a different champion you don't see too often nowadays in the game. My next pick is going to be Garen. Garen's my recommendation for anybody who's looking for a new champion that they just want that's fairly simple to use and gives them good results. Garen's got a strong attack, which is why I usually build him kind of tanky, because then he never dies, and then he does always hurt everyone, and then his ultimate always dishes out the damage since it isn't based on numbers, it's based on the life that they are missing. So it'll always deal damage to whoever you cast it on. Garen's really fun to play. Like I said, he's really simple to play too. And if you are really good with him, it shows. And you can usually win your lane quite easily. So give Garen a shot if you're looking for somebody new. I know he's cheap to buy as well. So he might be somebody you want to try this week and then pick them up next week if you do not own Garen already. And for my final pick this week, I'm gonna go with Caitlyn. She's probably one of my favorite AD carries in the game currently. I like her range. It lets her farm really easily and push lanes very well. She's fun to play. She's got a really simple kit too, so that's something that's really nice about her too. But I think she's just really fun to play as an AD carry. So if you like that role and you're looking for somebody who's just got a pretty standard setup, Caitlyn's the way to go, and she's a lot of fun to play. Those are my top four picks for this week. There's other good ones too in here. I like Lulu and Cho'Gath as well, but you can try out any one because they're all free this week. Give them all a try if you've never tried any of them out, or if you're looking for something new to play, you can try out my recommendations. If there is a box around any of these pictures, when you scroll over it with your mouse, that means you can click on it and it will take you to a guide for this champion that I have made. And you can go ahead and check that out and you can see the champion more in depth, where I'll cover their abilities and some of the items you might want to consider purchasing when you are playing these champions. So, go ahead and check out those videos, guys, and give some of these champions a try this week, and good luck out there on the Fields of Justice.